When we first started in 1976, most folks didn't know deer made sounds and spoke their own language. So we listened, tested, and perfected. Now hunters know the truth. Deer do talk. And if your call's made right, they'll be mighty interested in what you say. So here in Mississippi, we keep listening, and our call grows stronger every day. Primos, speak the language.